If you're like me, setting a soundpost is zero fun. You gotta get that soundpost out of the instrument, shake it above your head. You gotta use your soundpost setter, get it onto the soundpost, snake it in the F-hole, and hopefully it doesn't fall over. What I use is the soundpost setter, but I also use this scissor soundpost setter that's bent, and I use it to hold on to the soundpost as I maneuver into the right position. I'm gonna show you some stills about how I go about it.